Hook it up.
I got it, bro.
You got it? You need the microphone?
No, I don't need microphone.
Okay, you don't need no microphone.
No.
Hook it up. Show them what you got.
You don't know already? You don't know? Wendell's gonna tell him. Speaking of Wendell, I just, man.
Show me what you
are. He's a. It's good to have communities with guys like Wendell. It's hard work. Nobody wants to take the point. It ain't easy. He keeps a smile on his first face, even though he wants to kill somebody. You know, and because this is not a natural community in that we hurt more than others. But we need better advocates. Part of what I do is my band, my music leader. I put bands together, I put people out. Hard work, nobody appreciates it. But we're getting things done. Man, my concert comes in a couple months. Y'all hear about it, we'll have posters and flyers. But this is this man's night. He got us a concert with Koreans who underwrote it. Don't know nothing about music. Don't know nothing about fundraising. Oh,
my.
Oh,
my.
Yeah.
Yeah, talking to Mike.
But, we did that. It was a beautiful thing. Get on the hand, bro. Put that together. And, all the other wonderful things he does in the community. And I'm here representing myself and the band, but also another aspect of the work that he done. Because if he had stepped up for us, I wouldn't have had the resources to be able to move forward and do it for us as well. Rose, come hold this mic and say, hey.
Let's get ready.